I'm really happy that you're all here. And Steve kind of threw a lot of my thunder. So we talked about the background, we talked about the best experiences here, but I want to kind of welcome you and talk a little bit about why did we want to have a summit in the first place. I'll wait until Sujan. So as some of you guys may remember, in 2009, TNDC had a tenant summit. So that was like almost 3 years ago. And it was a similar idea where we asked a lot of our tenants that in our own buildings and also just residents who call Tenderloin a home to come and share with us some of their thoughts on what does this neighborhood mean to you? What were the important things that you really cared about and thought that need to change? And not only that, but what are your ideas for making those changes in this neighborhood? And from that, we've heard from our community, and from that, three campaigns came out of it. And one was food justice, because the idea was that there was a lot of, there was so much lack and need of a fresh and affordable food that the community can access to. And we don't have that in Tenderloin. And that's what we heard from you. So Lorenzo, with help of so many other volunteers here, have been working on the People's Garden, where we produce like thousands of produce that's free for the community. And also we want to talk to the corner stores around here and to make them sell fresh produce instead of just cigarettes and liquor. And we also work with Farmers Market every Wednesday to bring all their leftovers and just distribute it freely. And we also want to look into learning how to cook healthy and things like that. So that campaign came from you guys. And also we talked about the need for preserving and expanding affordable housing in Tenderloin. And that campaign, along with the need for access to jobs and healthcare, have been reflected in some of the campaign work that we've been doing with Central Market Development and also CPMC. I think we've been kind of passing out CPMC flyers. Who has them? Can I see those CPMC flyers? Who has them? The blue one? Yeah. So that was a long 2-3 years of struggle against this greedy corporate hospital that's not giving poor people a chance of Medi-Cal and Medicare patients the same kind of service that you guys need, and also not talking about bringing jobs to local people or providing transit or housing needs for the local people. So that campaign also came from you guys. And after 3 years, we kind of feel like it's time again to hear from the community again. So after 3 years, what are some things that you think have changed? And what hasn't changed? And what are your ideas again to making sure that these changes do happen? And before I introduce Chazan, I also want to have to say one more thing, that the theme for today is strong community. And that came from really just my experiences the last couple months of working in Tenderloin, that so many people talk about Tenderloin as like a really nasty, trashy, and like really dangerous neighborhood, but I don't see it that way, because when I came here and really started working and meeting with you guys, I saw that there were so many good things happening in the neighborhood. And I saw that there was so much strength and good people. I think I've seen it somewhere around here too, that there are so many amazing, good, dedicated people to the Tenderloin, and I see that the community could be better. It could be so much stronger if we work together. So I want you guys to stay engaged and just participate fully and say whatever's on your mind, but be respectful also. And we just want to hear from you. What are your best ideas to make this a better place to live? So thank you, and I'm going to let Sue translate.
My name is Sue. I'm an activity coordinator.